Hey, it's Dr. Angelina with Surgery Care Arts and Ideal Body Institute, and I'm here with Dr. Chris Ibikunli, the CEO and the founder of Ideal Body Institute and Georgia Surgery Care. And we just wanted to discuss some of the new developments and articles in the world of weight loss and weight loss surgery. Hello, Dr. Chris.
Hello, good afternoon, Dr. Angelina. My name is Chris Ibikunli, and it is a pleasure to talk about weight loss all the time. As you know, it is one of the biggest problems that we face in society today. I had a very interesting article that I wanted to talk about. It talks about the role of weight loss surgery in taking care of patients who have excessive weight as well as diabetes. And one of the most interesting facts that we discovered in this article is after studying 6,000 patients, it was discovered that patients who have diabetes when they're younger and when before they start taking insulin tend to do better, in the sense that the weight loss surgery can actually cure them of their diabetes. And I was going to talk about this with Dr. Postoyev to see if there's any patients in the practice that she's seeing that may benefit from this.
Absolutely. What I found interesting is that we all know as doctors, but I think a lot of patients don't know, after you do weight loss surgery, there is a still chance of you to regain weight and also get the diabetes back if you already had the diabetes, especially if you were already on insulin. Can you tell us more about the correlation on the age specifically?
Specifically.
Like how old patients supposed to be when they get the surgery if they're already running into weight problem?
So the paper talks about the fact that patients who've had diabetes for longer than 5 to 10 years tend to have more difficulties losing the weight as well as curing the diabetes. On the other hand, patients who are younger than 30, around 30 or younger, who have not been started on insulin yet, tend to do way better in losing weight as well as curing the diabetes, so they don't have to deal with diabetes or deal with insulin shots in the future.
Right, so it's both actually very important for patients to know, but also doctors to know, the primary care doctors who see the patients where they see that we're heading in a direction where we have to start using insulin on somebody who's already overweight. So maybe that's a good time to refer them to a surgeon for at least evaluation and discussion to see if they need surgery now and not wait until too late. Now, the age is actually not really a factor here, right? How young are the patients that we're doing sleeve gastrectomies on?
Oh, that's a very good question. So we've done a sleeve gastrectomy on patients as young as 16 years old, simply because we are seeing patients who are weighing 300, 350 pounds at 16. When you extrapolate, should we wait until they hit the 500 pound mark? Should we wait until they start developing diabetes and heart problems and irreversible health problems, or should we intervene now? So we are very strong proponent for intervening early in helping patients change the curve from being severely obese to being able to have a normal life. And I can strongly support the statement that we are very good at taking care of patients of all ages when it comes to losing weight.
Great. If you guys have any questions about any of this information, send us messages. We're going to be posting this on YouTube and Facebook and Instagram. All of those outlets are great to contact us. And of course, you can always come in for consultation, either in Loganville location in Gwinnett County, or our new center in Buckhead, where we do surgeries in both of those, actually. So make sure you like this post and share with all your friends. Everybody needs to know this.
Thank you.